Welcome to installment number 269 of the mitzvahs as enumerated by Maimonides, the Rambam. We have been talking about the various ways of frauding somebody that are prohibited according to the Torah. For the last couple of days, we were talking about the prohibition to hurt somebody's feelings, to cause them mental anguish, and how that is actually worse than cheating them financially. Today's mitzvah is very, very similar. It is negative commandment 253, and it still talks about this prohibition of causing somebody mental anguish. However, it specifies here specifically the convert, that we are prohibited from causing mental distress to a convert. Now, obviously, once they convert and they are considered just like everybody else, Jewish just like everybody else, then they fall under the category that we've been speaking about for the last few days. However, still, the Torah felt it necessary to add them and point them out specifically because these are people that can have a bit of a complex in the first place, can feel vulnerable in the first place, that they're new to the group and that they maybe stand out, that maybe they're a little bit different. And it is for this reason, because of their vulnerabilities that they already might have for being a convert, we have to be extra sensitive and extra careful with what we say and how we treat them. Therefore, it is actually given its very own mitzvah. Of course, we're not allowed to cheat non-Jews either, and that's actually a completely separate mitzvah. However, we are talking about now specifically a convert who converts to Judaism, a ger tzedek, as we say, a righteous convert. Which brings me to the next kind of subject of another type of fraud that could be done with converts is, you know, in order to convert properly, it's a process. It's not an easy process. And very often converts will get discouraged and say, oh, this is too much. This is not for me. And actually, when somebody wants to convert, we too try very much to discourage them. And we say, do you know how much the Jewish people are persecuted? Are you sure you really want to be part of these people that have it so difficult? And really, it's only the ones who truly, truly want to be Jewish who will stick it out. And as we say, a convert is not a non-Jew who converts, but rather a convert who converts because he or she was already born with that Jewish soul. This is a person who's been feeling it their entire lives. They knew that they are meant to be Jewish, and this is why they are pursuing it for no other reason. And there are people, though, that will say, oh, I'll convert you in a day. I'll convert you, make it really easy. Just study this text. Just do A, B, and C, and you'll be done, and you'll be Jewish. And, of course, this is a fraud that is done to converts often, unfortunately, that people will just take their money. They will tell them that they're converting. Really, it is not a proper conversion, and sooner or later, these people will find out that it was not actually a proper conversion, and they will realize that they have been frauded. And this is a very, very serious type of fraud. And mentioned here in Maimonides that that one must be very, very careful when it comes to a convert to be sure that you don't cheat them out when it comes to their conversion, and never cheat them out in anything. Be extra super sensitive to those who feel extra vulnerable. Have a wonderful day.